Tinatawag daw ho niyo ako, ma'am.
Ah, oo. Tungkol sa napaparol.
Naaprubahan mo ba yung parol ko?
Hindi. Si Manangkora ang naaprubahan. Ikaw na muna ang papalit na tagaluto. Pasensya ka na, Norea. Baka sakali sa susunod na taon.
Sa first year.
Ako, sophomore.
Good for you.
Alam mo, gusto ko malaman kung anong major mo. Kasi pwede kitang tulungan sa mga ibang teachers dito na terror. Katulad ni Jesus, si Kumbara, kung marami pang ito dyan.
Management.
Okay yun. Maganda yun.
Sabihin mo na, para mauna.
Well...
Ginto, tawag ka uli.
Sabihin mo sa kanya, masama ang pakiramdam ko.
Eh, pwedeng ako na lang. Kahit 300 lang, magaling rin naman ako magmasahe.
Si Lorea nga pinatatawag eh. Hayaan mo, sasabihin ko na lang sa kanya kung gusto niya ng iba. Sige.
Ma, masama daw po pakiramdam ni Lorea. Pero meron nung ibang nagpipresinta.
Hindi tayo magtutulungan. Sayang lang ang pinaghirapan ni Ramon kung mauwi lang sa pagkakawatak-watak ng Malabon.
Isa
isa sa pinakamainit na lugar ang Malabon, gentlemen. Without the protection of a solid group like ours, for example, may kita nyo na lang na one day, free-for-all territory na ang lugar na pinaghaharian nyo. And I know you wouldn't want that.
Paano ang triad? Opisyal na ba ang pagsasama ng teritory nyo at ni Boss Quijano?
I'll be leaving for Hong Kong in a few hours to meet with the triad. Kasama doon ang ibang mga district heads at ito ang priority agenda. I'll be honest with you. Gusto ko mag-merge ang teritoryo ko at ni Ramon. Hindi kayo dapat mabahala. I run a very tight ship. Nag-usap na kami ni Orvino. Patayos ng lahat. I hope everything meets your approval. If there are no more questions, let's adjourn the meeting.
Gabi-gabi na lang ang labas niya na. Saan kaya ang punta niyan? Special treatment talaga yung gaga, oh. Yan mo.
Ito talaga. Okay lang yun. Ang laki na nga ng pakinabang natin dyan, eh. Kung ano-ano lang ang tulong na binibigay na pagkain niya sa ating mga preso, eh. At least, isa siyang mayamang may puso. O, di ba?
Urba! Pasok na!
Oo!
Akwal ka na, bali na.
Talaga itong anong tulong?
Nico's baby. Ate Elena loves you. Good night.
Yaya, para saan yan?
Pinahanda ng daddy mo.
Si daddy ba yon?
Oo.
Okay. Yay, tomorrow kasi, pakialala lang kay Manang Selly yung grocery list, ha? Kasi pagkatapos ko sunduin si Katrina, didiretso na kami ng supermarket. Okay?
Sige.
Thanks, Yay, Mishka.
Sige na. Just because you're bigger than me, I can't pay her father with my daughter anymore. Come on, sige naman, little princess. Come on.
Daddy! You're leaving again, Dad?
Chow, ano yan?
Ang maling pag-aaral mo, pare.
Ilang buwan pa bago ang prelims ko lang. Masyado ka nagmamasipan, eh.
Good. Alam mo, sumama mo na lang kaya ako. Harap tayo ng chicks.
Hindi. Kailangan ko kasi mag-aaral, eh.
Hey, Jimmy, masyado, Chow. Masyado.
Miss! 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 Pare. Miss!
Pakis!
Ayan, pare. Ayan, ayan.
Pare, ganda niya, Miss.
Peace naman.
Ayun!
Swerte mo naman. I have to go to Hong Kong.
Pero kakagaling mo lang dun, ha? And then, last month naman, you were in Singapore.
I know and I'm sorry, but you know, it's business.
Yeah. So, when is your querido coming back?
What did you say?
I said, when is your querido coming back? Diba, nandun pa siya sa Switzerland? Kailan ba babalik yun? Baka naman pati Yelo gusto niya nang iuwi.
Katrina, go upstairs. I want to talk to your ate. That's not the way to talk about Ingrid.
Okay, fine.
Anak, let's talk. What's wrong, anak?
Nothing, Dad.
Nothing? Then what was that all about? Just when I thought you and Ingrid were starting to get along.
Get along? Maybe yun yung hindi pa kami nagsasama in one house.
I thought we talked about that already.
I can take care of you naman, ha? And Nikos, and Katrina. I can take care of all of us.
And you do it so well. That's what scares me.
I wish Mom was here. And I wish lagi ka rin nandito. Kasi hindi ko naman alam kung tama ba yung mga pinagagagawa ko. Dad, I miss you.
I know I'm so proud of you and the way you've taken care of Nikos, si Katrina, at ako. At kung nabubuhay pang iyong ina, I'm sure she would be so proud of you also. I know I haven't been much of a father, but I want you to know, ang lahat ng ginagawa ko ay para sa inyo, ni Katrina, ni Nikos. Because I love you all so very much.
Dad naman eh, nagdrama ka pa. Alam ko naman yun, no? Kaya nga, alam mo ba, hanggang ngayon wala pa akong boyfriend kasi they all cannot measure up to you.
That I like to hear. Look, I know nahirapan ka. But Helena, please, a little bit more patient and understanding. And I know things will work out.
You really love her.
Yes, I do. And I love you. Very early flight tomorrow.
Sige, you go ahead na, Dad. I'll just stay here for a while, okay?
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good night. I love you.
Love you.
Well, huwag niyo kalimutan yung listahan ninyo, ha? All the things that you want me to buy for you in Hong Kong.
Dad!
Iwan niyo lang sa ilalim ng pinto. Good night.
Night. All I need is your love, Dad. Dahil kinuha mo na siya sa amin.